give a warm welcome to our married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Sammy and